And then does it feel like, you know, sort of like an injustice? And I don't mean from just from the game itself that you didn't take this over the line.
You know, sometimes I say preparation doesn't guarantee you success, but it prepares you. And if we had not prepared, we most probably would not be in the final. So yes, a bit disappointed, but happy that we had prepared. We wanted to come here and show South African football and show South African flair. And I think we did that, you know. We came and showed the type of football that we want to play. And we kept true to who we were. We didn't try and change anything because physically we cannot compete. So we have to play the way we have planned to play. And we have to use the strength that we have. But a lot more team cohesion needed. And we need to minimize a lot more mistakes, you know. Our league back home, yes, it gives us an opportunity to play, but the level is not that good. And it shows when you have to go 3-4 notches up, and we'll have to really work hard and triple our efforts to really make an impact at the World Cup.
Okay. And what does this say about the quality of this Nigeria team, that they had such bad preparations compared to the rest and still made it this far and won the title?
You know, I said yesterday in the press conference that they've been here many times. They have the experience. They know how to close it out. For a lot of our players, for a few of them, or maybe 80% of them, it's the first time that they play in a final of this magnitude. So it was always going to be a tough match. And you know, when you kind of come up against Nigeria, they'll give you a run for the money. And with it being the final, they know how to close it out. And that was the worry for us, that if we don't create and we don't take our chances, then it will end up with the experience counts. And that's definitely what happened, you know. The experience counted, but this experience that we've gained now will hold us in good stead, because we still have some very young players and some players that didn't come that are even younger. So it can only add more value to the squad.
Thanks, Colin. By the way, when you saw that penalty, did you think it was over at that penalty?
Sorry?
The penalty. Do you think it was over at that point?
No, never over. We're just happy when the penalty goes in. We're just happy when a penalty is missed. But it's never over till it's over, because it's a lottery, you know. The further it goes into the penalty shootout, the more...
I mean the penalty PK that Shola missed.
No.
The game.
No. The pressure was more on her, I think. You know, when she walked up, I said, she doesn't look that confident, but you never know. And when the penalty went in, I thought, maybe the gods are smiling on us, you know. But, you know, we still got it. And after that, we got a really, really good chance. You know, Temi got a really good chance and didn't take it. And that's how football is, you know.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.